I flew all the way from Vancouver, and then, you know, I haven't seen my family for quite some time now, so I walked into the home and my heart dropped. Like, my parents were there, and that was the most amazing surprise.
We really know how important this is all for you, right? We really want to come and support you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ola has come a long way. I'm just very grateful that he never gave up.
My mom's very supportive.
I was 10 when I moved to Fort McMurray, Alberta. It was pretty tough. There was a huge culture shock moving from Nigeria. I was the only black kid in my entire elementary school. And you know, a lot of kids back then really didn't understand the power of the words they were using at certain points. You know, I'd always get in fights. You know, my mom kind of sat me down one day and told me, like, hey, listen, you can't fight everybody that calls you that word. So you're gonna keep fighting for the rest of your life. So I just had to take that power back to myself and start making them laugh instead.
Everything you taught me, but to kill it in my mind and heart. I can't wait to get on stage and make you guys proud.
I just want to be the role model that I wish I had when I was in Fort McMurray, Alberta, as a young kid.